on an urban safari, we might see some illegal migrants. Oi, look, there's a chap, that means council housed and violent. He's got a hoodie on, give him a hug. A second thoughts, don't, you don't want to get mugged. Oh, shit, too late, that was kind of dumb. Whose idea was that? Stupid.
Get up, stand up, jab, jab. Stand up for your right. Get up, stand up.
And my hat's real low. Do I look like a mind reader, sir? I don't know. Am I under arrest or should I guess some more?
Well, you was doing 55 in the 54. Lost the registration and step out of the car. You carrying a weapon on you, I know a lot of you are.
I ain't stepping out of the door, my paper's legit.
Well, do you mind if I look around the car a little bit?
Well, my glove compartment is locked, so it's the trunk in the back. And I know my rights, so you gon' need a warrant for that.
Aren't you sharp to tack? Type of law or something, somebody important or something.
I ain't passed the bar, but I know a little bit enough that you wanna leave.
Swinging down on us, marsh pits outside the Oval Office. Someone's trying to tell us something. Maybe this is God just saying we're responsible for this monster, this coward that we have empowered. This has been Laden. Look at his head nodding. How could we allow something like this without pumping our fists? Now this is our final hour.
Let me be the voice in your strength and your choice. Let me simplify the rhyme just to amplify the noise. Try to amplify times it and multiply it by 16 million people all equal at this high pitch. Maybe we can reach Al-Qaeda through my speech. Let the president answer a high anarchy. Strap him with an AK-47, let him go fight his own war. Let him impress daddy that way. No more blood for oil, we got our own battles to fight on our own soil. No more psychological warfare to trick us to thinking that we ain't loyal. If we don't serve our own country, we're patronizing a hero. Look in his eyes, it's all lies. The scars and stripes, they've been swiped, washed out and wiped, and replaced with his own face. Marsh now would die. If I get sniped tonight, you know why. Cause I told you to fight. Come along, follow me as I lead through the darkness. As I provide just enough spark that we need to proceed. Carry on, give me hope, give me strength. Come with me and I won't steer you wrong. Put your faith and your trust as I guide us through the fog to the light. At the end of the tunnel, we gon' fight. We gon' charge, we gon' storm. We gon' march through the swamp. We gon' march through the marsh. Take us right through the doors. Come on. And as we proceed to march through this desert storm, in these closing statements, if they should argue, let us beg to differ. As we set aside our differences and assemble our own army to disarm this weapon of mass destruction that we call our president for the present and march for the future of our next generation to speak and be heard. Mr. President!
Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us. Above us, only sky.